Going on.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Art Face Off Battle of the Wards presented by the Newark Museum. I'm DJ MD.
I'm your boy DoItAll Dupré Kelly.
The one and only DoItAll. We are here today. I'm not going to tell you quite yet what ward.
Don't tell him.
Right now, for now, Newark is love. We're representing the whole city.
King, queen.
That's right.
Which one are you?
But somebody here today is going to take, not this crown, but the crown. The Art Face Battle of the Wards crown. And we're going to see who that person is going to be. So what's up,
dude? I love it, man. I'm good. I'm good. I'm just waiting to see which ward is going to reign supreme. Is it the North Ward? Is it the South Ward? The Central? The East? The West? Which one is it?
It's going to be dope. Whoever it's going to be, we're going to be in for some great art. But before we get started, I just want to talk to you a little bit, dude, because, and I'm going to give you a mic, because I think you need a mic.
Okay.
There we go. Boom. Woo.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Newark Museum Art Face-Off.
Now it's official.
That's right. That's right. You got to throw the official voice in there.
So you know a little something about these battles, this versus type battle.
Yeah. You know, we had the opportunity the other night to jump on stage with Red and Meth at the Versus battle, man. It was amazing. But I told them it was nothing like what was going to happen tonight. You have artists in Newark, New Jersey who are extremely talented. Extremely talented. And now they get to have a friendly competition. You know, all this does is move the city forward.
Yes.
When you put artists on a platform, you give them a platform to display their talents and their art, it just really brings the city together, man, and moves Newark forward. And I salute Newark Museum. I salute all of the artists involved. I salute because it's going to be crazy tonight. I'm telling you.
It is going to be crazy. But Newark, as Du said, is known for its art, whether you know or not.
That's right.
And right behind us, we have some of Newark's finest. Jerry Gant, the OG, rest in peace.
Look, when you say his name, Jerry Gant, you have to bow or curtsy. Jerry. Say his name, y'all.
Yeah, say his name.
The legend.
The legend. And we got Kern Bruce, who did a beautiful, that's actually a stencil, I believe.
It's crazy right here. This is the iconic Newark sign right here, downtown Newark, New Jersey. I used to go into the movies in here. Am I telling my
you
age?
You did? What?
Am I telling my age by saying that? Yeah, I went to the movies. And it's also on the back of our TikTok cover. One of our album covers. So on the back of it, man. So shout out to Lords of the Underground.
Shout out to the Lords. You know we're going to play the Lords.
That's
today.
Right. But who is this over here? Who is that?
That's Kasim Muniz. So he's also a Newark base. Yeah. Kasim. I always say Kasim, but it's Kasim is how he pronounces it. And this is something he did in homage to the late, the great Prince. So we just wanted to highlight a few Newark artists we're here to set the tone, set the pace. And I think we should meet everybody.
Let's meet everybody.
Okay, let's see. What ward are we going to kick it off with?
I want to start with the North Ward. Let's go up top on them.
Come on, North Ward. Where you at?
North Ward.
Hey, what's good, everybody? My name is Red, representing North Ward, North Newark, 7th Ave, all the way up to, like, Burnsville Park, the far side of Burnsville Park, like Bloomfield, Belleville area, representing South Ward. I grew up on 5th Street, but I spent some time on 7th Ave, too. Shout out to like the Colonnades, Burnsville Park, people that be hooping, Baron Jihad, that whole area. Big John's got the best empanadas and the best fries. You know, I don't know if they still open because of COVID, but yeah, shout out to the North Ward. I'm also representing Uplift Academy. Had a lot of students from all over Newark. So like representing for the whole city. But for this, when it comes to the end and like who to vote for, just make sure you vote for North Ward.
Hey, you know what I like what he did, though?
What did he do?
He shouted out the whole entire community.
That's true, he did.
And that's a staple of what this really is about. It's not about separatism. Even though we joke and we play and we say that we want the North Ward and we want this ward or that ward, it's really about uniting the entire city. I love what you did because it shows community. And Red, you know, I wanted to know what we used to call 7th Ave back in the day.
Oh.
And which rap artists are the first rap artists from Newark, New Jersey to get put on, and they were from 7th Ave. They were the first rap artists to ever sign a major deal and they are from Newark, New Jersey. The first Newark artist to ever sign a major deal, and they were from Seventh Ave. You know?
Do you know who that is, Red?
I know a name for Seventh Ave. I don't know if that's what you're talking about.
Who the name you know?
Like Stick and Stab?
Stick and Stab. Stick and Stab, Seventh Ave. Or which was the artist?
The artist? Let me see. Like an old artist?
Oh, yeah, they was the first, you know, group out of Newark to sign a major deal. Rap artist.
I don't know. You got me on that one.
Twin Hype.
Wow.
I'd have never got that. Yeah, ever.
Do the knowledge, man. Do the knowledge on Twin Hype. Stick and Stab, Seventh Ave. Salute to you, Red. Good luck, bro. Stab. Good luck. Next up.
Who we got next?
I'm gonna go to the bottom.
Okay.
The South.
South Ward. Where you at, South Ward?
We at South Ward.
South Ward, stand up. South Ward, stand up. Hey, everybody. My name is Andrice Brady. I am a visual artist and an art teacher working, living in the South Ward of North New Jersey. I grew up in the South Ward. My dad grew up in the South Ward. My dad's dad grew up in the South Ward. So the house that I grew up in is kind of just a family gym. I went to Chancellor Avenue Middle School and I work at Achieve Charter School. So I'm really all about the community. I don't want to single out, but you know, I do love where I'm from. But I just have a pleasure of working and doing what I love to do in Newark. I wouldn't choose any other city to do it in. And I specifically came back after graduating from Clark to be in Newark because I love my city. I love where I'm from and I love what I do.
Taking your talents elsewhere and bringing them back home. Andrice. I've known this girl for a while and I've been pronouncing her name wrong. Sounds very French, very French. Good luck to you. She got the beret.
You know what I like, though? Yeah, tell me. Is that she went to Clark.
Yes.
Another note, Lords of the Underground, Here Comes the Lord. First part of our video was at Clark in
93. Oh, and I got a little gym too. I don't know if you know, but Tariq is like kind of my cousin. So
kinda.
Okay, so
that means you're family.
Yeah, you know.
So what is your process? I see you got the beret on. Like what type of process do you go into a battle like this?
Really my process is I'm kind of nervous right now, so mommy. But my process is really to just go in and zone in. Like, I'm really just ready to know what the challenge is so I could execute and do it. And then that's just the process. Just let it happen and let it flow.
I like that. I like that you're an educator at Achieve. I work with an after school program at Achieve, you know, with the babies over there. We do DJ and all of that type of stuff. So I salute all our educators in the city. I salute that. You know, when I was coming up, it was always about making it out of the city. Next up.
Ward, where are we going next? Where are we going next?
I wanna go to the middle. Let's go to the middle. Sprinkle them right in the middle. Central.
Where you at?
Central Ward. Central Ward here. Diana Camilejo representing Central Ward. I live here. However, I actually grew up. I was raised in the East Ward. And I actually work a lot in the South Ward with Newark Bethesda Medical Center. So I love the city of Newark. Again, I left for graduate school to live in London and came back. And I've been promoting hire, buy, and invest local in the city of Newark for the last 4 or 5 years.
I love London. Where did you live at in London?
Near Spitalfields.
Spitalfields, okay. Okay.
Sounds fancy. Cheerio.
Can you say your last name for me again? I like the way you say it.
Candelejo. Diana Candelejo, thank you.
What a sneaky is a buckle out there. Candelejo.
Gotta thank my Ecuadorian roots for that. My family are Ecuadorian immigrants.
You have a good Spanish accent too.
Oh,
Little poppy going on over here.
You say these. You're gonna have to start talking in Spanish here. Make this bilingual.
But good luck to you. I love that you love the city that we are in, that you are from. Let's get it rocking. And I didn't ask Red this, but I will ask you, what process or what is your process? How are you going to attack that canvas tonight?
Listen, I just go with whatever my soul feels. And honestly, I'm all about social justice. So I'm hoping I can weave in some of these themes in the art piece as well.
You know what? I want to say, too, speaking about social justice, I want to just say, you know, we had the verdict come out the other day, and thank God that George Floyd's family is going to get some justice. Now we got to go through sentencing, but thank you, thank you, thank you.
Amen. For real.
Okay, where are we going? Now, where you want to go? You want to go to the east or you want to go to the west?
Let's go to the east. Let's go
East,
East,
East, Hey, everyone.
What up?
My name's Andrea. I like to consider myself a sustainable artist. So I like to repurpose things. I like to utilize basically anything in front of me. So I'm going to have fun today. I'm going to use some flower petals and some black obsidian, blue tiger's eye, maybe a little rhondochronite. Because today's Earth Day, and that's what I'm trying to channel. I'm trying to embody the Earth, and I'm super grateful to be here.
We thank you for being here. Mm-hmm. She just made me nervous.
I know. She made me nervous, she too. And then she brought it to the Earth. Right.
She said, I like to use whatever's in front of me. I like to use the Earth.
Right. I'm going to eat this canvas.
Andres, Diana, Red, if she didn't make y'all nervous... Like, she just made me, I said, woo, if this was a versus, I would have to be fronting standing in front of her.
She was like, nervous.
Smiling. She just was serious. Like, you know, rose petals. Right. You know, I have some fairy dust. I'm going to sprinkle it all over everywhere. And you guys are in trouble. That's what I heard. I mean,
one's in trouble. Everyone already won.
See,
I'm just here to spread love and have a good time.
Yes.
Yeah, see, I love her.
I do too.
I love her already.
Thank you. You know
what? Everybody watching, all of the people, this is what it's about, though. This is what the art is about.
Yes.
It's your own recollection of love, beauty, and just what you see in front of you. Just like she said, she's about to get busy. Mm-hmm. That's why I translated it to
her. She really is.
So, now.
Well, now.
Well, now.
Well, now. Well, now. There's only one word left, and it's... Yeah.
The West War.
Where you at?
We here. The West.
Oh. And I like
What's
that
going on? I'm gonna explain exactly what this is to y'all in a minute. But to start off,
you though, so that's Shaw University color. So I'm trying not to be biased. And you in the West Ward, but Angel, just go ahead, man. West Ward in the building.
Yeah. So we in the West Ward. I'm a multifaceted artist, and I do a range of things. So I'm gonna start off with the process. Basically, what I like to do is I like to just come up with a bunch of ideas and just try to get through all of them. Right now I'm working on all your paintings. If you see back there, that's the one that I won in the competition at first for the first round.
Talk spicy.
Yeah, so I'm like Diana said, I'm also very interested in social justice and those natures. So I try to incorporate that a lot into my work. I also do custom fitteds. So this one is manufactured by New Era. It's the first fitted for Newark. So you see the war series on the side, all the wards in the back. But for today, we're going to have the West Ward exclusive on. So, you know, I got to represent Ivy Hill. So,
can I get what?
So we ready. I got you. We'll talk after. I got you. For sure. Let's do this. I got you. I got both of you. I got all of y'all. Don't worry.
We're gonna hold you to that.
I'm ready.
I think we need to get this battle going. Are y'all ready? Are y'all ready? Everybody out there, I hope you're paying attention because you are gonna be voting. That's right. This battle is all up to you. So every ward, get in place, get your peoples,
right.
Get them ready to vote. And let's get this battle started.
Shout out to Keziah Jones on the check-in. She's checking it out. She said that all the artists look like they are ready and they are. So let's get it going, y'all. All right, Newark Museum's Art Face-Off 2021, right here in the greatest city in America, Newark, New Jersey, y'all. Time for some action.
And featured right there, you see that piece, Shoshana Weinberger, that's Miss Marlene, that is the inspiration for what all of our artists are going to be painting off of today. Yes, Newark-based artist, you can find her work. I think she's currently in residence at Project for Empty Space, but there she is right there. Very interesting woman and interesting work. She gets real funky with it, dude. She gets real funky.
This is very, very funky right here. You know, I love the color combination, being an Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated man.
Oh.
I love the black and old gold. But also, it looks like it's a landmass, but then it doesn't. It looks like it's beautiful lady's legs.
Yeah, the legs,
Then with the hills. And
it looks like hairstyles. It really is, to me, well, there's definitely parts of that that are definitely very womanlike.
Yes, it has breasts.
It has breasts, and it has some fierce buttocks and hind legs going on. But it's really interesting because art is always left up to the mind of the interpreter, right? So you could see this in many different ways, and that's the beauty. And if you click on that QR code, you can actually scan and see more of her work.
Let's see some more work, Miss Marlene.
Come on. Mm-hmm. Whoo!
With the 1-1-2, check my rep on my hip when I have sex.
Like this.
Make you twist to the mist of a funky brain sound when it's pumped on the slip and all that, the hi-hat. Go by them, listen, look, oops, brother, where your eyes at? Stay on the floor, kick them up on the floor, look, funk on your brain, funk. This is what my name, Trump, bad man, ready to rock. Your body is all over the block, trying to step to this, the exorcist, kick it, I get mad.
Look at that, they're getting it in.
They're not playing.
What? They are not playing.
Hey, it's time for some action.
It really is time for some action.
The North Ward is going in right now, ladies and gentlemen. It is time for some action. Look, this is for bragging rights of the city.
Okay, so that means get with it.
You're not only dealing with the ward champions, but the winner tonight.
The winner.
The winner tonight.
The winner. The winner is what?
Will be what? The champion of the city.
Yes, and it is. Look at this.
The champion of the city. Look at Andre.
Look at her.
You know,
she's just going in.
You remember the guy who had all of the gray hair? He had the big afro, and he used to come on PBS, and he would talk like this.
Oh, yes. Oh, you're talking about Bob Ross.
Bob Ross.
I remember him.
That's and who you I just, want to talk.
Oh, that's a little mistake here. We'll just put a little bird.
Andre.
Andre's is going to put a little bird there for us. Oh, wow.
Ooh. Diana.
Okay, Diana is going in. It's going Diana. In.
Yeah. Central Ward. The Central Ward has a lot of female energy lately. Ever since Councilwoman MacGyver came on and started doing a great job in the Central Ward. And I love it.
I love it too. Because, listen, women. Yeah. Women.
Talk
I always
that
say.
Talk.
Women, we all came from a woman. Every single one of us, male or
from a woman.
Okay, and that's exactly right. Tupac knew what was
that's
up,
right.
And he was telling everybody.
Y'all came from a woman. Got a name from a woman, and the game from a woman.
That's right. Ooh,
oh,
look at
God.
Wow.
See, I told you she scared
me. I'm scared
too. She's
getting dirty.
Yo, she's not afraid.
She's not afraid at all.
Yo, I like Andrea, man.
I do too. I
really
like this.
Like
is
Andrea.
Like wow. Wow.
Where's she from again?
She's from the East Ward.
But where she live at?
And to see somebody from the East Ward that's really talking about environmental things
look,
is
look
beautiful.
Look how she just touched her uniform. That's
okay,
her uniform.
She's just like,
we're not going to call her an
outfit. Nah.
That's play-by-play right there.
Play-by-play.
I wish I had the slow-mo to just replay that right
there.
Right?
It was...
I like her.
Oh,
wait a minute.
Oh, wait.
West Ward, baby.
Oh, I see what he's doing. Look where he's
Westwood.
Going.
Westwood. Oh my God.
Yo, I love it.
Look,
I love it.
But look at his face, right?
Right. He's
look at the stillness. Right. Of his
the
face.
Stillness.
And just the precision.
And his palette. He got his palette.
Oh my. Oh, he has a palette.
He has a palette. He's very Bob Ross right now. He's got his little.
When you talk, you have to talk like this. When Angel paints.
When Angel comes back to talk.
Angel comes. He paints. Oh, that's just a little mistake.
Just a little mistake, but we're going to make it into.
Ivy Hill in the building, Westwood.
Oh
my God, he's doing amazing.
He really, you know what I think we should do? I think we should do, we have some quizzes about Newark history, Newark. What do you think? I think we should do one
I think
of
we
those.
Should put up a poll. And yeah, let's put up a poll really
and see
Newark.
If anybody really, exactly. Because it's really not just Newark? About these people that are out here painting for their title. It's also about you out there too.
That's
how
right.
Newark really are you? What do you know? So what should we start with?
I want to say what's up to Donye Bradley.
Hey, Donye.
She's on the check-in.
Hey.
She's definitely on the check-in.
Oh, we got Xavier C.
What up, Xavier? I want to see if Donye and Xavier and all of the other people that are on here, ask them a question.
Yeah, let's ask them a question. Okay.
You pick the question.
I'll pick the question. Okay, so I'm going to we're gonna start with the question from the Central Ward.
Ooh.
So the question is, boom. What is the name of the park that commemorates the 1967 uprising in Newark? Now, if you don't know about the 1967 uprising, I'm sorry, but you just can't even claim the city at all and the major change that it brought. And what I learned today, actually, from Anthony Smith, who's the director of Lincoln Park, exactly. He said something that was so interesting. He said, after the 1967 rebellion, there was this void that happened in the city, but what came out of that was film, fashion, and music. So out of
FFM.
Right? So out of a very difficult, dark time, what kept Newarkers going was art. So here we are today doing exactly the same thing. So you got about what?
You're keeping it dope, just like Carl Colto said. He said this is a dope event. Why wouldn't it be a dope event? This is the Newark Museum with DJ MD, your boy DoItAll, Marcy DePina, DoItAll, Dupré, Kelly, and
yes.
some great artists from the North Ward,
Come on.
The South Ward, from the Central Ward, from the East Ward, from the West Ward. But who will be the champion of the city?
I don't know, but they're about 10 minutes in, and they got about another 10 minutes to paint. So let's see where we're about halfway there. So we have the results of our poll.
Drum roll, please.
And what do we got? What do we got?
So if you picked West Side Park, you only was 5%. If you picked Military Park, bam, 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 bam. You got 30, that's 36% people pick that.
Wrong.
If you pick Lincoln Park, 26% pick that.
And guess what? You were wrong.
You were wrong. But if you picked
Rebellion Park,
which is off of Springfield Avenue, is this little piece of park, this
little triangle.
And if you don't know, man, Rebellion Park, Springfield Avenue, I believe 15th Street. Something around there. But it's a little triangle park, Rebellion Park. That's where everybody went to get busy during the uprising.
Yes, and which is incredible that there's a park. I didn't even know this until we were doing this event.
I didn't either.
So if you didn't know the truth, you know, we're not good. This is one that we can give you a pass.
That's
on,
right. Rebellion Park, man.
We'll give you a little
I might pass. Get a shirt that says Rebellion Park on it. In 1967
okay.
on the back.
1967.
Ooh, Rebellion Park. Ooh.
That's what I'm talking
Don't steal
about.
My idea.
If you do, you gotta pay him.
Just
you
give me
pay
some
him.
Publishing. Or I mean, maybe me and Newark Museum and DJ MD can make that happen.
Yes,
all right?
Exactly. So, well, while we're talking about the, you know, the history of the city, I mean, we gotta play a little bit of the Funky Child.
Now comes the
we gotta do it all right here from the legendary
the
Lords of the Underground. Yes. If y'all don't know this song, you're really not Newark. So let's just rock with it just a little bit. Come on.
From the womb of Brenda, she now likes the launch, but she used to kick the spinners. Work with the style from the birth canal. And now I got the fight to make the crowd go wild. So dig it. Why not? You watch me kick it. I'm taking no shorts unless it's coming from my midget. I pass the piece more than chicken peck grease. I'm moving, I can hoot, but if not, I'm not tea. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, Christ the baby. Smacked on the ass, now they're doing what else crazy. No rattles or playpins, the crowds when I'm rapping. And yes, I do reruns.
say
born
this.
In the underground in New
I
York.
Am amazed about what I am seeing on this screen.
Incredible.
I am amazed about what I am seeing on this screen.
Yes, it's
we have
incredible.
No slouches. None. No lackers.
Not one.
No
not
slackers,
one.
No lackers.
Not one.
They are truly getting busy, and I am just honored to watch
wow.
the process.
Beautiful.
You know what I love about Newark, New Jersey? Newark, New Jersey birthed geniuses.
Genius.
Genius. And even if you're not born here, and you come here and you're part of our fabric, you are part of history
okay.
in the making. These are future legends. I can tell it already, just from the painting. Okay, I'm loving that color combination.
I'm into it.
West Ward, I'm okay. loving that color combination. I'm loving the fire.
I'm
loving the fire that Andrea put on her art already.
Okay, yeah. I mean, that was a little, I was like, wait a minute, hold on. What? Did she really did just light up a torch.
You know, when your uncle came to the barbecue.
Yeah, you didn't want.
That's a fire.
That's a fire.
Andrea, that's a fire.
That's a fire. I'm just glad we're not there with her because that's a little scary.
No, that's just something about her, man. She's wiping her hands on her clothes.
I mean, she's serious. Yeah,
man,
she's serious.
I'm telling you.
Very,
she's
very
dope.
Serious.
She is dope.
Very serious.
But look at Red. Red want to show off and use his name as
okay.
a color. You know?
Okay. He's I'll like, listen, I'm going to let y'all know. You know, it's we want to shout out to Shoshana Weinberger because she is on Facebook. So shout out to Shoshana for giving us the inspiration. Shout out to everybody at the Newark Museum.
And shout out to DeGia, I believe that's her name. DeGia,
oh,
check in.
And we got
shout out to my man Dow from the Newark Museum. He's watching too.
Oh, we got a lot of people on the check in.
Shout
I
out
see
to
Eva.
Eva Almeida.
Eva Almeida. Let's see, who else do we got over here? Oh, look, this is a whole new world without Richard Allen.
Yes.
Erica, Shimena.
Put it in the chat. I want to see.
Yeah, we want to see. What ward are you representing?
Put the ward in the chat and put a fire by it if you're
okay.
representing that ward.
Okay, please do.
Put a fire by the ward you're representing in the chat. I want to see that. Let me see that. Let me see who we got. Somebody said Red. Somebody said Diana. Ooh, somebody said Angel. Somebody said Andrea. Oh, this is even.
Okay.
This is even Steven thus far. Somebody said North Ward. Somebody said West Ward. East Ward. South Ward.
Oh!
Okay, South Ward. South Ward. Okay. Central Ward. West Ward. West Ward. West Ward. Central.
Oh, come on, West. Come on,
Drizzy
West.
Drees. Somebody said Drizzy Drees. Drees. North Ward. West. Oh,
wow,
they,
we got
rocking.
It. Yes.
They are
yo,
rocking.
This is dope. Thank you guys so much for turning out. This
Crystal,
is how North
what's
does.
Up, Crystal Martins.
Yes.
Oh, man. Sam, what's up, Sam?
Sam, I
Jayla. C Strong. Alyssa. Alyssa G. Kiera. Oh, my God.
Paulina.
Nico B says South Ward Drizzy. Okay.
Jimmy. Wow.
South Ward Drizzy. All right.
South Ward Drizzy.
Okay.
All right. Well, while we're on the South Ward, can we do another poll? I feel like we should do another poll. Yeah, let's, well, first, maybe we should play a little music. I don't know.
Let's
I feel,
play some music.
We were talking about the ladies. We were talking about the ladies. So, you know what? Come on. And shout out to the queens.
All of the queens out there.
Ladies first.
Get the rhyme, it is wicked. Those that don't know how to be pros get evicted. A woman could bear you, break you, take you. Now it's time to rhyme. Can you relate to? Assistance open up to make you holler and scream.
Hey, yo, let me take it from here, queen. Excuse me, but I think I'm about due to get into precisely what I am about to do. I'm conversating to the folks who have no whatsoever clue. So listen very carefully as I break it down for you. Merrily, 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 high for happy overjoyed. Please, with all the beats and rhymes my sisters have employed. Slick as me throwing down the sound, totally a yes. Let me state the position. Ladies first, yes.
Yes.
Ooh, ladies first, ladies first. Believe me when I say being a woman is great to see. I know that all the fellas out there will agree with me. Not for being one, but for being with one. Cause when it's time for loving, it's the woman that gets them sworn. Stepping, strutting, moving on. Rhyming, cutting, and not forgetting. We are the ones to give birth to the new generation of prophets. Cause it's late. I break into a lyrical freestyle. Grab the mic, look at the crowd and see smiles. Cause they see a woman standing up on her own two. Slop
slouching is something I won't do. Some think that we can't flow.
Can't flow.
Stereotypes, they got to go.
Got to go.
I'ma mess around and flip the scene into reverse.
With what?
With a little touch of ladies first.
The ladies out there doing it, making things run, and of course our very own queen Latifah.
Right, the goat herself.
Right? She's doing the damn thing on her show, and so much of that show is being filmed right in Newark, New Jersey, which is incredible. So shout out to Queen Latifah. Yo, Newark artists are dope because just like we were talking about earlier, bringing it back home is where it's at. And we keep seeing that over and over and over again. People like yourself do travel all around the world and bring all that talent right back to the bricks.
Man, it's definitely an honor to represent a city like Newark, New Jersey, man. And I'm honored that, you know, I get to go out on stage and represent my city by its artists. This is a Newark artist right here.
Okay.
And when I say artist, it might not be a visual painting artist, but he's a fashion guy,
mm-hmm.
You know, my
Who
man, Ahmed Couture.
Pick
you
up
know,
Ahmed Couture.
That's right. You know, he gets busy, so shout out to Ahmed. And this is done by the African on the corner of,
okay.
You know, the Newark, where I get my Newark hats, right on the
yes.
corner of Halsley Street and Market Street. You know, Halsley and Market. You know, we got to represent Newark.
Got to represent.
Then we have Mr. Gant.
And I gotta also shout out right mm-hmm. here, not to take away anything from Mr. Gant,
mm-hmm.
but this right here was made by a Newark-based artist called Boris Bernard. He,
Boris?
He does wheat paste art, but he also does t-shirts. I believe he printed this at the Newark print shop. So Newark all the way around. And come on, Newark is love. It doesn't get much better than that.
And you know what I didn't mention is that how you are wearing that crown, amazing.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you.
Thank
you
very much.
You.
Thanks. I don't think
and what a song,
out.
Ladies first to play it, you know, the queen.
Yes.
But you know what, though, Mars? Look at our chat. Our chat is lit.
It really is
Shout
lit.
Out to Michael so Brady. Shout out to Natalie Taylor.
I love
Mary
you,
Jo.
Too.
We even had some Irvington.
What
in
up,
house.
Rock? What up? Right here. Irvington is in the building.
Irvington.
Heavy.
Shout out to Irvington.
Shout out to Rock.
Rock. What up,
Rock? We love you.
Kim Powell.
Wow.
Oh, my
Deborah
God.
Edmund. Rosas. Who else we got? Tracy.
Tracy.
Free Jeff.
Free Jeff. Look, wait a minute. Wait
Tatiana.
A minute. Stop the chat. We have Miss Aisha Glover.
What? Aisha Glover is in the building.
What up? Ish.
Hey, girl. We love you. Yo.
We got the big wigs checking in
okay.
right now.
Real
Tatiana.
Big wigs.
Oh my God, the chat is so lit.
So lit. So lit.
Amaris, Mitchell.
Everybody.
Oh my God. It's,
oh, this
Zaya,
is really
Kazaya,
Tatiana.
Lord have mercy.
Free. Yo, thank y'all for turning up. Hey, what's up? I'm so
I just
North
see mad. Some of them W's
hey, Casey.
Go up. Put them W's up in the put those W's up in the in the chat. I'm not being biased. Maybe a little
I'm
bit.
I'm saying.
Put the W's up in the chat. But look, just to be fair, put a W up in the chat. Put an S
and
up Dries in the
is
chat.
Is like, no, put up the S's.
Put an N in the chat. No, they already calling her Drizzy.
Okay,
Drizzy Drees. So, you know, I can't even be mad at her. Yo, she gave a death look, though, into the camera. Like,
oh,
hey,
she,
when I said
yeah,
put those
did.
W's
she
up.
Did. Oh, look,
she said, look.
Okay, Eva.
Okay.
He was representing. Oh, see, I like how Daryl came and brought all the letters together. That's what's up.
That's what's up.
Yo, let's do a poll, dude.
Let's
I think
do
we should do a
let's
poll.
Do a
let's,
poll.
Let's do one. All right, so we got another question for you guys. Let's see what is going to be pulled up. It's a mystery. Let's see while we're doing that. Oh, okay. We're going to the North Ward.
North Ward? Look, Red better know this one.
Red, we're counting on you.
What is the name of the oldest house in Newark? And I'm not talking about your grandmama's grandmama house.
Okay, we're not talking about that.
And for the chat people out there, what is the name of the oldest house in Newark?
Got a few minutes to answer it, and in the meantime,
I'm not the same.
And I step to the exit when it's time to get sested. Or flex on some fresh shit, some wax rope. So my black book, I know who took it. I know it's okay because the fag writes his name crooked. The ink I use might stink, but you gotta think I got my props because my tags don't break. I'm tagging and bagging bitches because my name is famous in the street. Because they know my name's from cruising in the streets. So yo, have a can and make your man up and stand up. For the fresh, never stale niggas off the third rail. Deep dark and black like the Magnum I pack. It's that artifact chat from the wrong side of the track.
I see her at the riverfront. She comes down for house music night.
All the mad killer tips. Breaking was my thing. I used to spin the back. I never thought to spin the wax. The trap to make your head clap. I could have went the other way, but no. I
got one. The verdict is in. The verdict is in. Okay.
Not my clap, but now.
Okay. So if you have said, well, if you pick Graceland, which nobody did, y'all are very smart. I'm very glad to see that nobody took that bait. If you said the Ballantine House, you were incorrect. If you said the Kruger Mansion, which is a beautiful, that's one of my favorite buildings in the city. Were you right if you said the Kruger Mansion?
No, you weren't. I think,
And it's definitely not the Ballantine House, because we know that the Ballantine House is not the oldest house. Not,
you know, the Kruger Mansion, let me give you a story. I always wanted to live in the Kruger Mansion.
Me too.
I wanted to make it real big and come back and buy the,
the
Kruger Mansion.
Yep.
But they made it very hard for anybody to buy the Kruger Mansion.
Yeah.
So...
it is.
If you picked Graceland, Kruger Mansion, or the Ballantine House, you are wrong.
You are wrong.
But if you picked
the Sydenham House,
Sydenham,
you are correct.
Yeah.
Da da da.
The artifact, bringing the artifact.
Two nights in Newark, New Jersey.
At the Sydenham House.
At the Sydenham House. Sit on the porch.
Check with the Newark Museum for your
tickets. Yeah. He's still prone to get cast, pizzazz, less than we tag. Why is that black? Because the blackjack was known as a bag. So don't cross the path, that's a cat to your back. The artifact's out, wrong side of the track. The artifact's from the wrong side of the track. The artifact's from the wrong side.
Let me just say something. I am having the opportunity to visualize the artists, the creators,
beautiful,
at work. And when I say I am super amazed, that looks like me in the 90s.
It actually does kind of. Wait a minute. Hold up.
Uh-oh.
I don't know. I think Angel has a trick up his sleeve. That's not going to get you votes from us.
Man, look at the beauty in it.
I love it. Wow, the colors. Diana, beautiful colors, Diana.
She's using the palette.
Okay, she's got the palette too. Dang.
But her painting is smiling.
It is beautiful. So many things.
It's
wow.
Smiling. You know when a painting smiles, I just like to talk like this because it gives me life.
Does it give you life? I think we need to get into some life. Y'all haven't heard this track yet. You're slipping. Brand new from the one, the only, DoItAll. It's called The Life and it's all about Brick City.
Brick City life. New Jerusalem. The life. The life. New City life. Brick City life. New Jerusalem. The life. The life. It's five wards in one small big city. I lived in four of them and had no dad with me. Okay, I'm lying. Step pops claim me with me and die. Shun. Went from a boy to the action. I jumped in feet first.
swinging for the fences. Trying not to sit the bench or be dead in a stench. I maneuvered through a drought and returned all drenched. I was taught to persevere when caught in a pinch. There are gangsters and hustlers moving through the corridors, manipulating minds with dreams of being overlords. Careful what you're asking for, wind up being underlord. Overground, underrated, I no more allow. The lifestyle now, got the past asking how. Don't matter really, they do it all for the child. I promise to live life, so to that I vow. This the mindset you pass down to a child. The life, city life, quick city life, New Jerusalem. The life, the life, North city life, quick city life, New Jerusalem. The life, the life, the life, the life. Speaking to the mirror twice, reflections get it right and give you a view of the insight. What you think and what you see, who you are and what to be. Him, them, her, or me. You a better you, agree? Yes, you do with certainty. Fearlessly get currency, way beyond a normalcy. Cause it with your energy. I do it like it's 10 of me. For Brenda and Ebony, Elijah and Almisa, and Aaliyah and Chrissy. When talking about home, everything is holistic. Whatever life dishes comes from work and not wishes. Can you defy physics with materialistics that are so far out that they all seem mystic? No hocus pocus, I floated across oceans with no emotions while promoting my promotions. Now my circumstances put great life in motion, so it's foot to the door just in case it don't open. The life, city life, brick city life, New Jerusalem. The life, the life, North city life, brick city life, New Jerusalem. The life, the life.
Yes, you didn't know you were going to get a performance as part of this battle. Shout out to everybody in Brick
Newark.
City.
Only for Newark. Shout out The Rock. What up, Morgan? Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Joel. Hey, Joel, what's up? What's up? What Bernice. Up?
David S. in the building, yelling angel, throwing fire.
Wow, they're really throwing up.
Bernice Johnson. She is yelling and screaming South Ward with so many exclamation points. Wow. I'm Drizzy, Drizzy, Drizzy.
I'm Drizzy, Drizzy. Do
everybody
it all.
Everybody yelling Drizzy. Like we got Drake. Okay, she's about to start charging Drake prices.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
She is about to. Come on. Don't forget the little people.
Look, look. She better not be acting funny after this. Trying to charge Drizzy prices.
Okay. Okay. Somebody said that you need the exclusive on the merch. Let's do all these things exclusive on the merch.
I'm telling you, let's go. Somebody screaming East Ward.
Yo,
Crystal.
They are screaming. See, you know DoItAll needs one of those exclusive Newark fitted hats.
Hey, man, I'm telling you, I need that merch account. We'll work something out with the city of Newark on some merch, the Newark official hats. Maybe we can talk. Well, we can't talk to Angel unless he wins.
Well,
you know.
He can hit us up, though. You know how to find us, right, Angel?
We've been tagging
you all for the last few weeks.
Crystal is screaming Central Ward. East Ward.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, Danya. She's West.
What up, Leah?
They Drizzy in the death, huh?
Yeah, they really are.
Okay. Ishmael said, West Side.
West Side.
Okay. All right. Somebody said red, red, red. Chelsea's screaming red, red, red. I'm almost scared to say that in the mirror three times. Red, red, red. Okay.
Okay.
Red Cross.
We got the Raritan Valley chapter. Okay. All right. The Lynx. Oh, what up? What up, Lynx? What up, Bernice? Wow. Well, we're almost finished with our battle. Y'all are almost out of town. I think we have time for maybe one more panel. More poll.
Okay.
Well, what do you want to do?
You know, maybe we can do one more poll. I just want to kind of just interact with the chat. It's so lit.
It's so lit.
I mean, you know, we keep getting a death dive from Drizzy.
Yeah, we really do. One more, please. One more, please. Oh.
But we're gonna go to the poll.
We're gonna go to the poll. So, artists, you have 2 more minutes. It's a 2-minute warning.
Oh, they're yelling Westward, Westward.
Okay,
Westward.
They really are.
Oh man. All right, so this next poll, DJ MD, would you do me the honor?
Sure, sure, sure. So we are taking it to the South Ward now. Mm, it's the only section of Newark that has a Native American name. If you know the answer, please now answer.
You better get
the
this
poll.
Right,
you better
South
get
Ward.
This right, South Ward.
South Ward,
you
better
get
this right.
This right.
If you don't get get this right.
Right.
I'm taking
wrong
your
with
South
you.
War card.
Okay.
You can't speak to Drizzy after this if you don't
you
get
really
this
can't.
Right.
You really can't. That's it.
If you don't get this right, Drizzy is not talking to you.
Ever. Ever again. So, while y'all are,
Mama Drizzy giving some clues over there. No cheating, Mama Drizzy. Mama Drizzy, no cheating.
So let's get into a little music. Wow.
Like, and I say what's tight, cause the sister write rhymes all day and all night.
Right?
South of the Hudson, New Jerusalem, in seclusion, using fake pseudonyms. I'm true bad. My travels like I get you on 2 times.
I used to think, doing it in the park.
Yes!
I used to think they used to say, Week Way Park. Because I lived in the South Ward at one time.
Okay.
So I used to think they used to say, doing it in the dark. Week Way Park. You know I'm a true Newark. That's what I thought they said.
That makes a lot of sense, actually. Yeah, I always say Week Way, but I have heard people say Week Wayick. And I'm like, what? What? So, if you're from out of town, just take a tip from us.
Yeah.
It's Week Way.
Mm-hmm. You have to enunciate.
Yeah. Week Way.
Week Way.
Week Way. Week Way.
But make sure you chew some gum before you say it in round people, other people's face. That's it. Just
6 feet. Just 6 feet. Six feet apart.
Just toss it back. See, he said it right. Look.
Week Way.
Miss Beverly.
Miss Beverly.
Week Way.
Miss Beverly. That's the name of Elder Sensei's mother. It's Beverly.
Is that you,
Miss Beverly?
That Miss on the wrong side of the tracks.
Right.
Shout out to Nate Barrett.
Yes, Nate. What up? What up? Red Cross in the building.
Yo, he said that the queen is about to step off of Diana's canvas.
Oh. Oh, wow.
Lord
have
mercy.
This is incredible.
So, DJ MD.
Yes, yes, yes.
We have to talk to Sylvia and Daryl to see. So, because the rest of Newark have to see these paintings.
Mm-hmm, they do.
So, can we put this on display
in
the Newark Museum?
Oh, that would be dope. Come on, y'all. Can we make that happen?
Can we make that happen?
Can we make that happen?
And we call it Battle of the Wards year one.
Yes. I'm into it. Let's do it. Can we make that happen?
And then we invite the entire city to come to see the exhibition, Battle of the Awards, year one.
Yes.
And then auction them off to a charity.
Yes, come on.
The artist's choice.
Okay. I'm into it.
But the charity has to be a foundation or something that represents for Newark, New Jersey.
Okay. I'm
not
into it.
About,
let's
no
do it.
No disrespect to any other city.
No, of course not. No,
but I'm not
never.
Talking about the homeless children in Ohio.
Of course not. No.
Not talking Mm-mm. about feed the people in Australia. Mm-hmm. I'm talking about the charity has to be beneficial
Absolutely.
For something or someone in Newark, New Jersey.
Something
arts. Exhibition. Yes.
Something
arts.
With the arts.
I love that.
Yeah.
I love that.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
We'll make
that
happen. We'll make that happen.
So an exhibition in Newark, New Jersey, at Newark Museum, special exhibition. Look, I'm talking like I'm a curator.
Right, you really
You know?
DoItAll, you have a new role. You are now the curator of Native Arts
Newark Museum on a chat like,
get him, cut him, spotlight something else.
But I would love to see all of these paintings on exhibition.
I would love to, too.
So their family members, their friends, their neighborhoods, we can get the entire city to come to see this.
Yes.
These paintings,
this exhibition. I love it.
And then we put a crown over the one, over the winner.
Okay. Let's do it. Ooh.
Man, I'm telling you, Andrea is, look, man, I'm telling you, man, look.
All right.
Hey. She put a little magic on that joint right there.
I was like, what is that? Yes. All right. I think the time is up.
Yes.
I think time is up. We got a spotlight. Everybody, it's time to vote.
Round of applause, please.
Yes, a round of applause. A round of applause, everybody. I don't even need side effects. I really don't. I got DoItAll. I don't need any side effects. You know, I'm one of those DJs who's like, I don't play side effects because I want to really DJ, but I don't. I got DoItAll.
Bah, 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 bah,
bah, the best sound effect you can ever have.
We here, man. We here.
The human
That's
sound
right.
effect.
That's
man.
Right, ladies and gentlemen. I want to thank you all for coming out tonight. It's been a great day
Great day. All right.
We have one more poll.
We have one
the
more.
The last
one
poll.
More. Oh wait, I got a response. What about exhibiting at outdoor events this summer at Newark Museum?
Oh,
yes.
So, that's nice.
Yes.
So Newark Museum can sponsor a traveling outdoor exhibit.
Yes. Or at least outdoor at the museum.
Yes, or at least outdoor.
At least outdoor at the museum. Look, we got
to
start
I was
someplace.
Trying to put Newark Museum in other
He was trying to go to other wards and
I
everything. He's representing for all of Newark.
I need to relax a little bit. I need to relax.
Just a little bit.
I'm excited.
Okay, I'm excited, too. All right. I'm real excited to see who's going to win. So, let's see. First, Central Ward, Diana Candalejo.
If you want the Central Ward, I need the Central
Come
Ward
on,
to represent for Diana.
Yes, look at that. Hold up your piece of artwork for us right
please,
in front if
please.
You can so everybody gets a real good picture of the
you know
DJ.
What, though?
Wow, look at the details on that. Look at the hair. Ooh, the
goodness.
Earrings. Yes, girl. Beautiful.
Diana, I'm going to say this, though. Your artwork is beautiful. It's colorful. The details are amazing. I love the colors. It is amazing. It's something that I would actually put up in my home.
Wow. That's beautiful.
I really would. So great job. So if you want, can you put that up again? Can she put her artwork up again?
One more time if you want.
Just so the chat can
see Central Ward, if you're repping Diana in the Central Ward.
Please, just take a look at that. Now, and I want you, don't just judge because you know the people. I mean, that's one reason to judge. But I really want you to judge the art because these people are super, super talented. And that's a beautiful piece of canvas.
Absolutely beautiful.
All right. Next up.
South Ward. Boom.
The mighty South Ward.
Come on, mighty. Ooh, look at that.
Drizzy. I like that
Drizzy. I know. Drizzy got two pieces. That's almost like not even fair because you got a piece and a piece behind you.
I think
so
my
we're
mama
like...
worked on that afro right there. I'm telling you. No.
Now, here we go. Look
Drizzy.
At this.
Drizzy.
Beautiful.
Beautiful, Drizzy. I'm
wow, these interpretations of Shoshana's work is incredible to be, you know, that inspiration. Gorgeous. All right. Thank
Beautiful,
you.
Beautiful, Drizzy.
So if you're repping for Drizzy.
South Ward.
In the South Ward, you know what to do.
That's beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
Yeah, definitely. I like the little lines that.
Me too.
It almost looks like the Stussy logo.
Yes, right? Yes, you know it does.
Mean? Or vital signs.
Okay.
You know, it's interpretation, right?
It's an interpretation. That's gorgeous.
I love it. So, you know what? I want to ask everybody, can we go back to Diana? Can we go back to the Central Ward real quick? Can mm-hmm. we go back to the Central Ward? Diana, what is this piece to you?
She represents Lady Justice. I saw feminine, you know, representation there. And so I did references of womanhood and just being a Justice League warrior as a woman, and hair, jewelry, all that colorful stuff.
She just pulled out the lady, the woman. I love it. It's amazing, right. Amazing piece of work.
Yeah.
Now let's go back to Drizzy. Now I can't stop calling her Drizzy.
Right, I know, it's like Drizzy.
Now, that's now just, every time I see it, what up, Drizzy Drizz?
Drizzy Drizz.
Hey,
Drizzy.
What's up?
Drizz, I know your mama, she's
like, that
when,
is not what
the camera
what I
went blank,
her.
I saw her that paint some of the background. No, I'm only kidding, What is this interpretation for you? What does this piece mean to you?
To me, this piece signifies growing and blossoming. The piece that we're painting, I pulled things from that, right? Like, I love the swirls and things coming out of her head. I typically don't draw heads on my people. That's kind of like one of my signature things. So I was like, oh, this is cool. And then I'm just thinking about like where I'm at in life, and I'm in a growing phase and blossoming, shedding old ways, growing into new ways. So this is really what this symbolizes to me. And just my style. So my person, I made the body black, kind of referencing Shoshana's piece. Mm-hmm. And yeah, so
your interpretation is amazing.
Yes.
You know, you know what I love about artists is you can have your own interpretation of something, but when they tell a story,
right, it's something totally different.
You either love them even more, mm-hmm. right?
Yep.
So shout out to Drizzy for that one, man.
Thank you,
Andres, because now I'm stuck calling her right. Drizzy. You know what
Andres.
I mean?
Andres, Drizzy,
the Andres, Drizzy. Okay, so the East Ward.
Andrea. Ooh, look at that.
Yo.
Wow. Wow.
But before she even speaks. Before she
right, speaks, totally. I have two pieces of art.
You know yes. what I love about her art is that she gets involved.
She gets her whole
immersed.
Body is involved.
She
That's
gets
amazing.
Immersed into the work.
Wow.
It's kind of hard to see, but honestly, my inspiration, when I saw that painting, I just screamed Mother Earth, like God is a woman. Today's Earth Day. So this is my interpretation of Mother Gaia.
Beautiful. Wow.
You know what? It is beautiful because your explanation, it's Earth Day. And that's what you've been saying from the beginning. I feel mm-hmm. like that I'm up in the sky. Mm-hmm. And I am looking down at Mother Earth, a piece
really
of landmass.
Like an aerial, like a topographic type
yes,
of
right. Exactly.
And it feels yeah. like, it looks like the texture is amazing.
It's beautiful.
It's the flower petals. I put rose petals in here and marigold, I think. And it's also the torch. Since there's different densities of paint, when you use the torch, it kind of gives like texture. Mm-hmm. And then I put... black obsidian for protection. I put unakite for, since it's Mother Earth. And then I put rhondochronite, which is a love stone.
But you can't forget the bowl. Right. The singing bowl.
Yes, I saw
what did
the
that
singing
do
bowl.
For you? What did that do?
I like to bless my pieces with healing frequencies. Mm-hmm. I do that with all of my pieces. It just helps me connect with it. And it also... I don't know. It makes me feel good.
I love it. So beautiful.
You're special.
Really?
She really is. She really is. I love your process. I love your technique. You know, they say that beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
Mm-hmm.
And like I always say, man, when you put a story and an explanation to it, and I see, I'm a guy of processes as well. So when I love to understand why creators create what
yes.
they create,
mm-hmm.
you
sure.
know, and because I believe that there's no real definition for creating. There's no.
We're all creators.
We're all creators.
Yeah.
I love it. I really do.
Thank you. I appreciate you.
Yep. Next up, people in the chat, we are super lit.
Yes, we are.
We heard from.
We heard from the Central Ward. Central. We heard from the South.
South.
We heard from the East.
East.
Next up is.
Next up.
The North.
North Ward.
Come on, Red. Come on, Red.
And Red was super quiet.
Yo, Red was real quiet. He was serious.
He had his shoulder to
yeah,
his,
we didn't even see this, your face.
This was his view.
Right. He was like, you are not going to knock me off my concentration. I am focused.
But all of that aside, look at this piece. Can you bring it to the camera just closer. A little bit? Just a little bit.
Right wow. There. Look at that pig on the butt.
Is that a piano under the pig? Like what?
So basically, this is like, it's basically a feeling. When I looked at the piece that we, like, the reference piece, I saw, like, a lot of black, and it just pointed out, like, how strong black is, even on a canvas. A lot of artists try to stay away from using black because it dominates the piece. I think that's the same way we are as a people. Like, we have so much potency and richness in our culture, in our blood, in our genetics. Like, we tend to dominate spaces, like, dominate the globe, which inspires, like, white supremacy, which comes from like an inferiority complex. But this just shows like a feeling of frustration with like the situation that we find ourselves in. And like some things we might wanna do, but we can't do. Like a lot of times we see an officer beating up a black person. You might feel inside like, yo, I wanna help them. But you know, if you help them, you might get lynched too, or something might happen to you too. So movies.
Yo, Red, we don't wanna cut you off. But we're about to get cut off.
Your piece is amazing, but we have to go to the final, the West Ward.
Throw it up for us real quick.
That is amazing.
Nobody told us we only had to 8:03. We have a winner. West Ward, Angel.
Please be quick, Angel. I don't want to rush you, but please.
You got like 30 seconds.
Please. So basically, this piece is based on Shoshana's work. She uses a lot of silhouettes. And it kind of reminded me of Kara Walker as well, who does the same type of thing. I just basically wanted to show black power and breaking the establishment and breaking free from the chains.
Well, look, we have about 2 minutes left, and we do have a winner. We do have a winner. Drum roll, please.
It is.
Newark, New Jersey has voted, and the winner is. I'm ready. Drizzy.
Yes. Thank you, guys.
And the picture is dope. She got the hand under the
sleeve. Okay, all of that. Congratulations.
Drizzy be showing off.
She really is.
Showing off a little bit.
Thank you so much. I just want to say something real quick before we get shut off. But thank you so much to everybody for showing so much love. Shout out to all of the artists. Y'all are so dope. I kept looking back like, oh. I was trying not to get, sidetracked. But I really appreciate it. I love Newark. I love my city. This is what we do it for. So thank you.
We love you too,
Drizzy.
Shout out to everybody. Red, Angel, Diana, Andrea,
Newark Museum.
The people have everybody voted. Everybody in the chat.
The people have voted. The people in the chat voted. I didn't have a vote. You know I was screaming Westward all night, but I didn't have a vote. Marcy didn't have a vote.
No.
But I really loved all of the pieces. Beautiful. And I would love to see all of these pieces.
Same.
And on an exhibit in the Newark Museum and invite all of the wards to come see these pieces.
Absolutely.
And then auction them off to a charity of your choice in Newark, New Jersey. But that's on the artist.
Yep,
you
exactly.
know, I would love for that to happen. Newark Museum, let's support our city, man.
Let's support
our artists. And this is one way to do that. I salute you for even doing this. This is amazing. All of the artists, thank you so much. And Drizzy, you owe me a vegan meal from Blueberry Cafe
something.
With your winnings
something.
Or something.
Something. Don't forget. And before we get out of here, you guys have all talked about social justice. We want to let you know that this weekend, Saturday and Sunday, but on Saturday, is the Murals for Justice. It's going down. We are repainting the mural that's on Halsey Street and up by the courthouse on MLK.
Right.
So come on out from 12 to 5. We'll be setting up early. I'll be there, DJ MD, along with a bunch of other DJs. And come out and let's do it big for our city. And one more thing I'm going to say before I get out of here. Guess who's running for Councilman of the West Ward?
Look, man, I would love all of your your support in the West Ward. But this Saturday in the West Ward, my fraternity, Alpha Phi Alpha, we are doing a cleanup in the Fairmont District of the West Ward. So Angel or anybody who wants to come out and help us in the West Ward, everybody is welcome, because that's what it's about, man. Keeping our city up to par.
Yes.
Keeping it clean, you know. When it looks good, it feels good.
It feels
and I believe
good.
That, man. Let's keep moving forward. You guys are truly amazing.
Thank you, guys. This has been great.
Please, let's go, Newark. Let's get that exhibit rocking. Let's stay
let's
connected,
do
y'all.
It. Thank you, Newark Museum of Art.
Please follow the Newark Museum at Newark Museum Art. That's at Newark Museum Art. Follow Andrea, we call her Drizzy now, at Coco with the K, Magic with the K. So that's Coco Magic 2.0. Follow, at golden_1 That's right. With a Q.
With a
golden.
Q.
And Angel at.
I'm not saying that. You can see what it is.
ANJELHS Mind. I guess it's
Oh, I got it.
Angel's Mind.
Yeah, I like that. That's dope. Very creative.
And
very
follow
creative.
Diana at Diana, D-I-A-N-A underscore C-A-N-D-E-L-E-J-O, Candelejo.
And
follow my man Red, whose piece is amazing, at fineart.red.
And follow you.
Follow me at DoItAll, D-O-I-T-A-L-L-D-U. That's all social media, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, everything.
And you can follow me
Marcy DePina.
Marcy DePina, M-A-R-C-Y-D-E-P-I-N-A.
This is amazing.
And of course, follow the Newark Museum of Art and stay up to date for all of our events coming to your screen, or you can come on down to the museum and check us out. Thank you guys so much for tuning in.
That's right. Tell a friend to tell a friend to get down to the Newark Museum.